Hey guys, welcome to the Hanna Lab. Today, we're going to go over the Halo wireless pH meter. You have a smartphone or tablet. Halo brings convenience and portability to a whole new level. The world's first wireless pH meter with built-in Bluetooth paired with a Hanna Lab app. Designed for industry professionals and hobbyists, the Halo wireless pH meter line meets your needs. Let's take a look at the HI10482 Halo, designed for wine and juice. One of the most unique features of this pH electrode is the Hanna clogging prevention system. The electrode has a ground glass junction coupled with a PTFE sleeve to prevent particulates within the sample from clogging the junction. In addition to the specialized junction, this electrode has a glass body and spherical sensing bulb, making it ideal for use in a wide variety of applications. This Halo pH meter is of great benefit to winemakers. Generally, a pH between 3 and 4 is optimal for most wines. To increase accuracy, the electrode uses pH 3 buffer when calibrating. We recommend our HI5003 bottle of pH calibration solution. To connect your Halo, be sure Bluetooth is enabled on your device. Open our Hanna Lab app and press the Bluetooth symbol. Press the button on your Halo, and our app will recognize the electrode. Tap Connect, and you'll be ready to calibrate. Calibration is an important part of keeping your Halo operating at its best. We recommend calibrating before each use. To calibrate your Halo pH meter, go into the Settings menu. Tap Calibrate, and you will be taken to the calibration screen. Your Halo can calibrate up to 5 points that are automatically recognized. For wine, we recommend calibrating to pH 3 and 7.01. You can find all the calibration solutions you need right on the product page. Rinse and place your probe in your pH calibration solution and wait for a stable reading. Once stable, tap Confirm. To calibrate the next point, first, we recommend that you rinse your electrode with deionized water to prevent contamination. Place in the next buffer and your saved calibration will be stored and our app will begin calibrating your next point. After you've calibrated your desired points, hit Save to return to the measurement screen. Now that you've calibrated, you are ready to begin taking measurements. When you're not using your pH probe, keep it in storage solution. Without proper storage, the electrode gets dehydrated. It's best if you rinse and store your electrode after every use. We recommend our HI70300 bottle of storage solution. If you don't have storage solution, pH 3 buffer works too. So that's it. Our Halo wireless pH meter makes pH measurement easier and more accessible than ever. You can find everything you need for your Halo at hannainst.com. Buffers, solutions, and other products can be found right on the product page. Thanks for stopping by, and we hope you found this helpful. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and Instagram, and if you have questions, you can reach us with #HannaQuestions. See you soon.